Welcome to the Variety Club's fourth annual Christmas for the Kids. Examples of the other side of Variety's work, the hands-on work. Like the Dream Flight and Kids Undercover, the emphasis is on spending time with the kids, getting to know them, and seeing a little of the happiness that should always be there.
Getting people's autographs and going on the rides, and we've been getting a lot of lollies and all that, and we've seen a circus.
Thank you, Variety Club.
Variety invites all its members and friends to come along and help out on this special day. From the first party, which entertained 800 children, Christmas for the Kids has grown and grown. And this year, over 2,000 children have joined us to make Christmas just as special to the helpers as it is to the kids.
4 years ago, Tony Barber originated this in a much smaller part of the exhibition buildings, and he's here today. And I said to him, "My, your baby has grown." It took about 2 months with a subcommittee of about 8 people to organise the whole thing, and we're very, very pleased with the way it's gone. This is probably made up of mainly volunteer people from Variety, plus a lot of helpers, friends of Variety. Of course, we get sponsorship, we get things like ABS Catering, who put on food for 3,000 people today, which is just extraordinary, isn't it? I mean, the generosity of some of the companies. Certainly, we had a couple of the politicians here to say hi to their kids, but more importantly than those politicians and the things that politicians do for us are our volunteer workers and a lot of our sponsors. You know, you put in a lot of hard work, but it's overwhelming and so heartwarming to see children smiling. A lot of them, you know, have very little to smile about, and something like today is just unbelievable.
The work and effort that goes into the planning of this wonderful mammoth event is staggering. And what makes it even more special is that everything is donated. The entire event is made possible through the generosity of our volunteers. There are many special stories.
What's so exciting to me is one little kid there, no names, no pack drills, but I've watched 6 years of him growing up. And when he first came here, he was just a pair of eyes that moved. And today I held him and he cuddled me. And he said hello for the first time in 6 years, and that to me is, it's all, makes everything totally worthwhile. Just, oh, knockout.
A really, really good feeling. Makes you feel you're lucky to be where we are. And those kids, are, you know, to see them on a day like today. But I felt really good to be able to give those kids something special for Christmas.
It's been fantastic. They've been so happy, honestly. They've just cried and laughed, and no, they've been fantastic. They've thoroughly enjoyed it. They really have.
And they love dancing. They love the music. As long as they can touch you and have a dance, that seems to be the one thing that they love.
Having never done anything like that before, being quite emotional with children, having one of my own, I didn't know quite how I'd be able to handle it, but it's been very, very rewarding, and I'll do it again, most definitely.
Oh, they love it. They laugh, they smile, they cuddle you, they kiss you, some of them hit you.
Well, one of the kids was one of the kids on the dream flight, and she came racing over and said, guess what, and after the dream flight, she was a naughty kid. She'd been in trouble with the police, and she came back and said, look, it was just so terrific, it made me realise what life can really be all about. And she's been, she's now living back at home, she's reconciled with her stepfather, and she's got a job, and she's going up with the boy next door, and she just thinks it's just fantastic. And that was wonderful for me, because I, you know, you sort of see these children and you think, I wonder what happened to them. And this one's a real, you know, good story. It's a really wonderful ending.
When kids come up and they just put their arms around you and give you a big cuddle and they know you, like there's a little deaf girl that always comes up to me and I nearly cry every time I see her and stuff like that. We take them dancing, give out presents, give them food, they love it.
Is one of the many highlights of the Variety Club's year. It gives all the kids a chance to see that there really are lots of people out there who care and care a lot. And it gives all the helpers a chance to see the kids that they do so much good work for during the year. Like the Dream Flight and Kids Undercover, it's just one of the many hands-on activities that happen as well as the fundraising activities. From Variety's very special kids to everybody that's helped this year with the Christmas party, thank you and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Everyone around Australia, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.